When we compare the present life of man on Earth with that time of which we have no knowledge, it seems to me like the swift flight of a single sparrow through a banqueting hall on a winter's day. After a few moments of comfort, he vanishes from sight into the wintry world from which he came. Even so, man appears on Earth for a little while. But of what went before this life, or what will follow, we know nothing. In these last days, I've been thinking a great deal about loss. What loss, Your Grace, is to man most irrecoverable?
His virtue.
No, for by his actions he may redeem his virtue.
That is honor.
No, for again, he may find the means to recover it. Even as a man recovers some fortune he has lost.
Then I cannot say, Your Majesty.
Time, Your Grace. Of all losses, time is the most irrecuperable.